See, we are all in new age relationships actually. It's not that it is only teenagers are in new age relationships or newlyweds are in new age relationships. Okay, what is a new age relationship? Say our parents' generation, there was a very definite demarcation between what a male does and what a female does, and their roles. And that demarcation was for good or bad. We are not disputing that right now, okay? Whether it was good that it was demarcated, that one puts the food on the table and another takes care of the nest, you know? That was a very clear demarcation. One is the bread earner and another is the bread baker, you know? So, for good or bad, we don't know. There are both sides to it, right? But there was at least a demarcation. So the roles and what is to be done by each and everything was very clearly defined, okay? But now, as we have gone from a hunter-gatherer society to the agricultural age and the industrial age and now the information age and if you take on the latest category, which is called the digital age, which is the social media age, further of the information age also, all of our relationships are becoming new age relationships. So for new age relationships to thrive between any two people, all the more in the case of marital partnerships, is to have shared interests and shared goals. Earlier, a marriage could succeed based on, say, physical needs, based on material needs, economic security, social compliance. A marriage could survive for these reasons. But now, both the partners are in a position to get enough material security, enough relationships outside of marriage if they don't choose to get married, so emotional support or no need for social compliance anymore, you know, getting married or remaining married for the sake of social compliance because we have such a wide variety of relationships or no relationship also possible. So none of this anymore remains a reason for a union to thrive. So what is left? Only two things: shared interests and shared goals. And there is this one very profound statement which I've always loved, that love is not about two people looking into each other's eyes, okay? Love is about two people looking outwardly in the same direction. Big difference. If love is about two people looking into each other's eyes, what will happen is, अरे तू कैसे, तू तो मेरी आंख में देख भी नहीं रहा है, तेरी तेरे तेरी आंखों पे तो चश्मे हैं, मेरे तो चश्मे भी नहीं है, तू खाली 1 ही मिनट देख सकता है, मैं तुझे दो दो चार चार मिनट. यू आर कॉन्स्टेंटली कंपेयरिंग, ओके? बट इफ टू पीपल, देयर द मेजर ऑफ देयर रिलेशनशिप इज नॉट अबाउट नेसेसरीली अबाउट व्हाट आई कवर्ड अर्लियर इन अ सर्टेन सेंस, गिव एंड टेक, यू नो. It is not just necessarily transactional and is just not about expecting from each other and living up to each other and focused on each other and becoming leeches on each other and having demands on each other. Instead, if the focus itself is in a common project, like how parenthood by itself supports parents, you know, it works like a glue to one extent, right? So having common projects together and having common interests together, pursuing hobbies together. So a lot of these the new age relationships are going to work only on such things, you know. And it could be even with your child, you know, your shared interests and your shared goals is what is going to keep the relationship thriving, even with children, because beyond a point, none of the other things, the bloodline and none of that is going to work at all. No. In fact, people are developing Krishna's own life. If you see, ही डेवलप्ड हिज ओन सर्कल रिगार्डलेस ऑफ हिज ब्लड फैमिली. ही वॉज फार अवे फ्रॉम यू नो वेर ही वॉज बॉर्न. सो नाउ द वर्ल्ड इज बिकमिंग अबाउट सोल पॉड्स, सोल फैमिलीज एंड नॉट ब्लड फैमिलीज. यू नो यू रेजोनेट विथ वन ट्राइब ऑफ पीपल. You know, all the lovers of Pink Floyd come together and become the best of friends, right? Because they have a shared interest, you know. Or people like us who are committed to self-growth come together and become Kalyan Mitras. You will not resonate so much with some cousin of yours who has a shallow, superficial life, for that matter, you know. So it's about shared interest and shared goals. So this is a very